Oh, complicado. Pero bueno, ahí me lo voy por consumo, respiración.
While you're hunting Anderson, if something happens to Lake.
I think my dad came up from that direction. Kind of late. Probably looking for something. Thank you. They were waiting for him.
When you're ready, I'd love to hear what you put together so far.
Sure. It's not that complicated. Not a yellow dad in the woods alone at night. How could you mean? The car is moving with you. That makes sense. Dragged into the campground. Back into the table, cut his tie up, but then they're interrupted by
those witnesses. The job is empty. Nothing pretty complicated to me. What was this guy doing sitting with him for 5 years?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
Lots of questions.
Lots of answers, so surprised.
I didn't know trees got that big. This is a creep.
We need to get out more. It is kind of creepy now.
Yes.
There's a piece of paper on the ground. Huh. That's it. Mind that? They come out from under the boulder.
Look at that.
Thank you. face full of pus on my back. No compartment. Even with a type I was, I'm stuck. Lying flat down at his eyes open.
Like a manuscript. Begging a story. Story left in the neck.
It's left. It has to be about us. The victim is one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Snyder. And I know the case they found. The first step down is a terrifying death.
Where do you live? These words felt like a message. Someone knew they were here. Someone playing a game with them. An invitation. How could they not exist? Even if they knew they were crazy.
Someone's been watching us.
I didn't know that.
You're right. This is right up my alley. Not even walking this way. Either he got this place, or the place left it for us. I suppose I'm not in there without this place. Thank you. I'll look around. See you in a minute.
Thank you, God. Welcome back, Anderson. You know where to find me.
I'm gonna go do something now. Be right back.
Get lost.
I'll be back in a second. Something. Hold on, take a minute.
I'll wait here. But if he was one of those FBI special agent Robert Nightingale gone missing there 15 years ago, that would have suddenly turned up.
I think something's been hidden inside Nightingale's body. Let's tell the deputies to get the body to the town morgue.
Okay.
Deputies, I want the body taken back to town for proper examination ASAP.
Well, sure. But the coroner won't be back in town for another week after this.
No problem. I'll do it myself.
Oh, and third person called. They've got the bookers at the Odeon Diner in town. Oh, and that's got a key to the gate. It's a shortcut back to the parking lot just up the hill.
Let's get the car, drive to Bryce Hall, and talk to those witnesses, the bookers.
The diner, right? I can use a cup of coffee.
Let's try that shirt at the deputy mansion.
Sounds good.
All together yet. Heart removed, tripod, trunk leading to a dead end.
Tripod? For a camera? To record a nothing?
Maybe. And why take out his heart just to throw it away?
To stuff in something for us to find.
Bureau of Control, FBI, Tactic Volcanic Gas, huh?
The FTC in a bureaucrat only shows up for unusual cases.
Well, what's so unusual about volcanic gas?
It's me.
Here we are. Let's go back to town and meet the sheriff at the diner. I've never seen a hair used that for a directly before.
Thank you.